Hi guys, I'm Fabio De Sio and welcome to my YouTube channel. And this is the week, the month is called Inspire Your Life. I know you cannot read well, but I'm telling you, this month it's called Inspire Your Life, Inspire Your Life, Inspire Your Life. The last week I talked about courage and criticism, but now most of you are thinking, Fabio, you forgot to talk about something really important, about courage and criticism. I think now all of you are curious, because the topic of the week is courage plus criticism, your inner critic. Yes, I forgotten to talk about your biggest enemy when we talk about, again, courage and the criticism. Who do you think is the worst enemy? Yourself. And we call inner critic. So let's deal with this inner critic that I know really well. Let me tell you about. I know what is behind the inner critic. The inner critic is the voice that tells us, you are not good enough, you will never go anyway, you are terrible, and this is ourselves. We say, oh, I'm not good enough, I'm terrible, I will never go anyway. And you create this movie in your mind with yourself where you will never go anywhere. So how you can change that? Because if we can change it, because if I did it, you can do it too. Remember that. Because for years I was feeling that I was a mistake, I was not good enough. There was so many reasons that my inner critic was so big, was so mean, was terrible. So I had to give a lot of stuff to make silent. And the critics that I received from many people, but the worst were mine, because first of all, I was believing these critics. And secondly, mine critics were like, yes, they are right. I am terrible. I am bad. I don't know how to do that. I used to make really big this inner critic, 100 times bigger than me. That was not good. If you won't have courage in your life, unfortunately, your inner critic has to go no way, has to find a place in your life. Now, when I do something, for example, right now, before I was starting this video, every time if it was not good, like I wanted, I say, okay, let me try again. I can do better. I can do that. Before, if there was only my inner critic, I would say, no, it's terrible. Don't do that. Probably you are thinking, Fabio, it's better that you don't do it because they are really terrible, but it's okay. But the relationship with myself now is better, because I say, okay, I can try again. And I said a few times that, but this is a relationship with myself. When you say, I am a mistake, no, change, I made a mistake. Because when you talk like that with I, it's a statement. When you say, okay, you can write, you say, okay, I made a mistake, but I will try to do something different next time, you will see the difference. I know it's not easy to deal with the inner critic, because some people they stop themselves, they like to be in the comfort zone, so it's so difficult, because we see so many critics around, so the inner critic grow, the voice become more bigger, because in that voice there are all our fears, that our fear of being judged, the fear of being criticized, the fear of being, all the fear. I want to feel, my God, like sometimes you have to breathe in the fear, you have to breathe in this inner critic. And something that is really controversial, but I am controversial, I think the best way is to embrace the inner critic, to say, okay, myself, I give it during the speech that I gave 3 years ago in Chicago, during the semi-final of World Championship Public Speaking, I was talking, my speech was called Believe in Yourself. I gave the name to my inner critic, Bad Fabio. And like I had this conversation with Bad Fabio, how bad I was because I didn't deserve the right to be there. And how Bad Fabio now, he has a place, but at the same time, he doesn't stop anymore to do things. Yeah, for years I wanted to do this YouTube channel and it would stop me, but I finally did it. It's always, to find you can make a deal with yourself. Because remember, the biggest enemy, it's yourself most of the time. There are no other people, it's yourself. So accept the place when you were younger, you didn't care about other people's opinion. Remember that moment, accept yourself, love yourself, and be yourself. That it's really difficult to be genuine. And when you will develop this simple but really effective skills, emotions, the way you want to call, your life will change in a positive way, like mine, and I know you can do it too. And so let's give a place to this inner critic, write a conversation with the him, her, don't her, with as LGBTQ people. We are really mean to each other, especially my inner critic say, oh my God, you don't have the perfect body, you don't deserve to have a relationship, you don't deserve to have that. I say, no, Bad Fabio, shut up, because I will deserve all these things when they come in my life. It's all about to talk with them. Now you think Fabio is crazy, why we should talk with ourselves. But I hope that some people can understand what I'm talking about. Because if you want to have courage in your life, don't only you need to be persistent, but as well you have to have a great relationship with yourself and have the courage to say, okay, I know that you're there, I know that you're going to be mean, but I'm going to embrace you, and I say, okay, I will give you a place, I'm going to the world, I'm going to show who am I and what I want to do in the world. And this is up to you what you want to do in the world. So, I hope that you enjoyed my, this is a conclusion, not conclusion, but it's like a mixture of courage and criticism, because I had to talk about the relationship with the inner critic that is fundamental. And I hope that you enjoyed, and I will meet you in the next talk. So be ready. Bye bye. And remember, be true to you. I hope that you will remember during 2021, this is one of your things, to remember, be true to you.